Randy Orton's argument in all this is the fact that he's the one who, here's Sheamus, cover, puts the leg and a kick out. Orton's the one who, you know, really stuck his neck out in support of the Big Show being part of this team heading into WrestleMania. Orton believed in Big Show, and Big Show ended up turning his back on him.
Well, Orton felt like he had to eat crow there. Oh! Sheamus felt like he had to eat the fifth of the Big Show's. He didn't trust Big Show from the get-go. Sheamus seemed content here to try to wear